Friends, welcome back to my channel. This is Sunil Naik. In this video, I will explain you regarding the paper cutting of the next part. In the last video, I have explained the concept, how to find out the answers. So in this video, I will explain some of the questions, how to solve the questions. So let's see, one problem figure is there. So in this problem figure, this is the first folding. Okay, we have first folding and this is the second folding. Okay. After the second folding, if we cut here, this one and this one, means two parts we are cutting here. So what will be the next, means what will be the answer? So students, just I will show you that. So we can see here, like this it is there last day. So first folding is there, means we have to think that this is the mirror image. Okay, this thing we have to bring here. Students, means this will be the same here, okay, and this will comes here. After completion of here, first part, this is the first folding completed. As I told you, from last to first we have to go. This is the last folding. Now first folding was there, this is the complete half. Now this thing as a, this as a mirror image, and guess that what will be comes here. So students, if we put line here, this will come here. This will come here, and this will come here, and this will come here. So if you observe this one figure now, so you may got the answer. Okay, here second will be the answer. Okay, students, like this we have to solve the answer. Second is the answer. So one more example, let's see. Students, let's see next problem. This will be little bit difficult. I have taken here. So here you can see here, one paper is there. This is the first folding. After folding this one again, second folding. After that we have to cut like this. Okay. If this will happen, what will be the answer? So let's see, students, here. Like I told you, first we have to think this as a mirror. Means first folding. Here now this part we have to take as a mirror. This part we can take it as a mirror. So let's see here. Only this part we have to take it as a mirror. So this will comes here. This figure it will comes here in this direction. Okay. And second thing we have to take this as a mirror image. So this and this will comes here. So what will be the answer? Let's see. So you can see here in the same part is there. So only three triangles are there. But in this first one, there is only two triangles. Here also only two triangles. So in third and fourth, three triangles are there. In this, what is the difference we have to think? Means this triangle in the opposite direction is in the last side, means here, not here. So this is wrong, and this is also wrong, this is also wrong. What will be the answer? The third one is the right answer for this one. Okay, students, this will little bit again a little bit different question we will take, and we'll solve this one. So let's go to the next question. So let's see the next question, students. This question problem figure, they say that this is the first folding and second folding. Okay. After this they have cutting here. So already I told you, first one is we have to think this as a mirror image. What will comes here, this should go this side as a mirror. How it will go mirror image? If it is mirror image, so you can see here, it will happens like this. It will go straight and this. Okay, and at the same time here it should be like this. Okay, and after this we have to think this as a mirror image. So this part will come here. So you can see in the answer figures, so which is the suitable. So by observing this one, the second one is the answer. Okay, students, this one is the answer. Okay, I hope you understood this one. One more example I will solve. After that you can practice some so many questions in the books also. So students, next one more question we can see here. once circle shape paper is there in that first one folding this one half, next folding this one, after that they made one small circle. So what will be the answer? So students, you can guess here. If this you take it as a mirror, so one more circle will come here. Okay, this is the first step. After this complete, we have to take it as a mirror. So this will comes here circle and this will comes here. So this type you have to see in the answer figure. So let's see here in the answer figures. So fourth is there. So fourth will be the answer. Good students. So let's see one more example of the same. Here you can see. This one is the first folding and second folding. After that, in that after folding, the one small square is there. If you cut the square, what will be the answer? So here, students, you can see here. If it will folding here means here we have to take as a mirror image. If this will comes here, the square will comes here. Okay. Then same will go after this, it will goes here and it will comes here also. So in the options you can see in the answer figures. So C1 is the answer. So you can here you can see C1 is the answer. Good students, like this we have to find out. So not need to take paper and cut here, just you have to understand the concept of the folding and mirror image so that you can do it easily. So students, I hope you all understood this one. Just practice something like this. If you can't understand, again you can comment me in through my comment box, and if you have any doubt you can comment me. I will try to give answers to all. Thank you.